shot up the gate and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Take it. Yeah, Mike, it's... I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists, always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Yeah, I guess so. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
Yeah, Addy, what's up?
You must have heard of her. Any chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just want to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
When you get time, swing by the camp. A job's come up.
Ricky, yeah. Okay, I'll be by. St. John out.
Good.
Open up. I've seen him before.
Thank you. mistake. I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Okay, the girls are fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Always need scrap. Jesus, Abigail. Well, at least you took one of them with you. Ricky, I found Abigail.
Thank God, I was...
No, she's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.